Think we're clear.
What about the civilians? 33rd get away with any of them?
Yeah, they did.
Don't need a translator to know they're hurting.
What are they saying now?
These people want us gone.
We should get out of here. Leave these people to grieve.
Yeah, I think that's the least we can do. Come on.
Okay, Walker. Been awfully quiet.
Just thinking about our next move.
Want to share your thoughts with the rest of us?
Well, from what we've heard, I'm starting to think the 33rd went to war against itself. Whichever side won, seems they decided to stay here and take over Dubai.
Sounds like a mess.
It is. CIA's been here for God knows how long trying to clean it up.
Long enough to know everything that's going on in the city.
Including what happened to Conrad?
Exactly. We can make contact with the CIA, then we'll find Conrad.
Oh my God.
What's wrong?
I'm picking up something. You guys need to hear it.
Patch it through.
What is your name and designation?
Agent Daniel, CIA.
Good. Why did you and your men come to Dubai and attend?
We're looking for survivors.
Okay. Looks like he's telling the truth. We can begin.
That's enough, Luca.
Yes, sir.
Can you trace the signal's origin?
I already did. It's coming from over there.
At least we know one agent is still alive.
More than one, actually. If the 33rd's broadcasting this shit, it's for a reason.
You think it's bait?
Well, to us.
There.
Signal's coming from down there. Way down.
33rd's dangling a long line. Time to reel it in.
You know this is a trap.
Absolutely. The whole city's gone crazy. Daniels might be our only hope of sorting this mess out.
Lord, please.
First tell me why you made contact with the local population.
I don't know what you mean.
Follow
me.
Dubai is still the number one vacation destination for company men worldwide. Bradley,
you got any gum?
Here you go. Last piece.
I don't want to take your last piece, dude.
Take it. Stole it off of Benson anyway.
Ah. Well, fuck that guy.
No kidding.
You know, with all the shit going on, I forget how beautiful this place can be.
I feel you.
You know, sometimes at night I'll just come out here and sit. Just listen to the wind.
Yeah.
Shotgunner! He's moving out!
Reloading! Storm in the stand! Touchdown! Repeat! He's done! Bottom floor is swarming with tangos! Move!
I don't know. Someone's obviously calling the shots around here.
It's gotta be the guy on the radio.
Shit. You think?
It would explain why Dubai's gone batshit.
Good point.
Hold up. We got snipers.
Sniper rifle here. Could be useful.
Scout tactical. Nice gun.
They're waiting for us. If we cross now, we're dead. All of them.
Let's cross over.
Agent,
move
position.
Fast, stay low.
Shit! Incoming helo!
I hear it.
She's a big bitch, ain't she?
Yeah, and her friends know exactly where we are.
But get ready! They're headed right for us!
More grunts headed our way! Enemy on the move!
Hostile down!
Watch it! Shotgunner coming in! He's coming
down!
Take him out!
Running low! Gotta reload!
Got it! Engaging target! Grenade out!
Tango down! Still on it! I'm having trouble getting a shot!
One down!
Down!
Not all of them?
Clear.
We're clear.
Then we keep moving.
How long you think Daniels can hold out?
Not much longer.
Keep these guys off me!